Well, welcome back to Seven Kingdoms Scenario Mode, and we'll be dealing Mission 7 this time, Winning Hearts and Minds. She had to build a population of 700 within 20 years, and I honestly don't think that's possible. You're basically going to have to go with a war campaign. Move my keys out of the way. Because there's no real way to win this game without destroying the other kingdoms, because you can barely get one village in this map, really, early on. That's about it. I mean, everywhere you go... Oops. Forgot to turn the volume back, though. The only village you can really capture is this one. And if you notice, that has a population of 17. But all these other villages are gonna basically get picked off real early, and you gotta pay them off to drive down... You gotta give them money to get their resistance down enough so you can just pop them real quick. And all these other resources on the map are gonna get picked up by brown and blue and orange and yellow and... So this is your only... resources where you got a chance. What happened? The king block him? Building complete. Factory. Building complete. Now we want to build a market. Probably killed a couple people doing that too. It ain't gonna last long.
Building complete.
Probably a spy.
Yeah. Yeah, there.
We're gonna try and prevent war for as long as possible on this map. I lost my... And we're gonna have to start requesting ceasefires constantly in this game. which is why alliances in this game are worth less than the paper they're printed on. Someone's in trouble. More quickly, I become the weakest kingdom in the map here. What on earth?
Hey.
Someone's fighting over here, trying to take this village. I have to keep him off my back long enough to build up a military. Thank you. Figures. Darn it. This is what really bites with this scenario. You have to constantly beg for people to not to fight you. Because until you've got like 40 cannons or so, or catapults, you really don't have the ability to curve stomp your enemies with overwhelming military strength. So you gotta keep begging for people not to fight you. Like, don't fight me, don't fight me, don't fight me. I'm not ready yet. And that's the thing, the AI doesn't want you to get ready, so it constantly threatens to attack you. Don't get me wrong, they also fight each other while you're busy doing this, so you'll probably watch. Yellow declares war on you most during this campaign. It's annoying. You gotta keep trying to keep them happy long enough to.
ready.
I ain't ready just yet. Give me 5 or 6 more years and maybe. No, I'm really not gonna try and move from this spot for fear of being attacked from behind. Oh, that was actually a legitimate join. Can't tell, I just kill people out of habit at this point. No, it hasn't been threatening me a lot this time. Usually they're constantly threatening you.
ready.
Brown's been taken out. Red's actually doing decently for itself right now. And I'm gonna lose that village, because I don't have anyone I can send over there before it rebels anyway. Not quite ready. Come on, you know you want to. Blue's not doing so hot this time around. Purple's a bit better off, I guess, but...
Ready. Yeah. Ready, ja? Ready, javel. Ready.
You know, you think I'd start, like, saving before I kill people so I can see if they're spies or not, but...
Ready.
Don't tempt me to crush you before you even get a chance to start, man. Who's first? Fifty-four, huh? And this is why I said you can't really win this map with population, because no one can. Oh, is that why Blue hasn't attacked me yet? They don't have anyone? have that much food available. I'll never make it.
Building complete. Ready. Ready.
Ready, à vos formes, commandant.
Ready.
Lady.
Ready.
I almost had things cleared, then Yellow sent a massive army and crushed it. Dang it. Oops. Too far away.
Hey, Shogun!
Aleto.
Ready. 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 Ready.
I only have 5 years left. Crap.
Ready.
That's cool and all. I'll never get there in time to save it.
Ready.
Hi, where is Shogun? Hi, Shogun.
Building complete.
Samosu.
Hi.
Hi, Emmy.
Hi, Green Command. Hi, Shogun.
Ready.
Thank you.
Building complete.
Why did I just lose this map by not being able to kill everyone? You, target him. That was too close! Too close! 19 years, 335 days, but we did it! We killed everyone within 20 years! We may not have met the population goal, but darn, we did manage to kill everybody, so that means we win anyway. We lost 63 weapons, destroyed 12, and torched over 268 enemy soldiers. Woohoo, we won! We did it! Woohoo, woohoo, we started with nothing and we won, we won, we won. Yeah, I know, enough of a victory dance, but yeah. That's how you do map 7. That's how you do scenario 7. Dang, that was brutal. But we did it. Barely, but we managed to do it.